can't help but to
hey y'all, what's up? It's your girl Key. If you are new here, please hit the subscribe button and join the R&R squad, because over here we keep it real, we keep it raw, we keep it locked in, we keep it lit. And if you are not new here, make sure you hit the like button. Right now I'm just getting dressed. We are about to go out to eat for my papa's birthday. So yeah, I need to finish getting dressed and then I'll pick y'all up on the way there. Okay.
Not that cake.
Oh, this cake right here is gonna be shared, homeboy.
Oh yeah.
No, but I keep the cake though. I free and get it for them up.
Yeah. Mm. That cake do.
What kind is it?
Very.
As I said,
you tell
her
best friend.
Don't
use me.
Look at she
looking
at
her.
Yeah, so you get
used. You still make that
kiss.
For the butter.
No,
you didn't
even
make me
kiss.
No.
I'm 71.
I've
read it. You had to show you what kind of family. I'm going to step behind mine.
I'm dead. Oh my God.
Oh my God. Yeah. I had to learn it like
it's called. And then after a while, I caught on to what she was saying.
What did you say about you?
Say, but then when
I was talking about this tall man. I said
what you said.
That pinna in ass. Look like a pinna. He a pinna.
Well, I'm telling you, my whole family talk like
don't
that.
Listen to
who family?
I am vlogging.
My whole family, and you had to learn it, because if you didn't, they could be sitting there talking about you.
You had no idea.
Yeah, so I learned it. I sure did.
Yes. Y'all are on YouTube, okay?
Yeah, there you go. Announcing
the song. Well, they know what I'm doing. Everybody at this table knows.
I ain't even know you were doing it.
I was ordering. Rain. Where her scarf?
This is your wife, right?
About the picnic, Sunday.
Rashida, what did you ain't tell me nothing?
Smile or like, because you it was the back of you. You was walking. I was walking towards Rain.
Let me get the Alexander sauce with the meat.
I had no yummy crawfish.
Alright, y'all, here's my food. I got shrimp and crawfish fondue.
That one is the one with sour cream and cheese.
And then I got watermelon mint lemonade. That was my cousin food.
Without the bacon.
That looks good.
Ma'am,
yes, I'm
going
to bring right now. Happy birthday to ya. Happy birthday. Happy birthday to ya. Happy
all right, y'all, we leaving. We are leaving. Pop it up. Mama, come on.
The whole table should be free.
Dang, you just let the dough hit me? No, I'm talking about what is it?
Kendra. Come here.
He ain't gonna say nothing.
I would for $20.
Or go, or do it. Go do it for free. So y'all, we are home from Papado's from my papa birthday dinner, and this is what I'm eating. I have a burger right here, some oranges and some grapes. So yeah, that is currently what I'm eating right now. Because I could not eat my food at Papado's, because I don't like seafood that tastes like real fishy. Like, so basically I don't like fresh seafood. It's just, every time I took a bite, my stomach turned and I was just like, oh, this tastes too fishy, too seafoody. Like, I like seafood. Y'all, this damn dog. I like seafood. But, So my mama ended up just buying the food from me because she like it. I can't. Get your ass off this door. Y'all, I'm talking to the dog. If y'all wondering, he keep jumping his big ass on this door. He done made me lose my train of thought. Anyway, yeah. My mama ended up buying the food from me because I can't eat it. So yeah. But other than that, everybody else enjoyed their food. My cousin had actually left her food on the table by accident, and they ended up throwing her food away. So we told her to go get your salad. So they were understanding. They made her a brand new salad. Because she had a Cobb salad with, she had a Cobb salad with lump crab and shrimp. So yeah, we told her, girl, go get your salad. But anyway, this is going to be the conclusion of today's vlog. If you like this video, don't forget to give it a thumbs up. And if you are new here, please consider subscribing and join the R&R squad. Because over here, we keep it real, we keep it raw, we keep it locked, and we keep it lit. And y'all, I'm finna hurt this damn dog if it don't stop jumping on this door. But yeah, anyway, I will see y'all in the next one. Peace.